So underway once again, and still reflecting on a sumptuous first half performance from Paris Saint-Germain. Karabets. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. He's in here. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Quiroga.
Hugo Magnetti.
Les Malou. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Young. And Valverde. Another game from Liga for you to enjoy with us live on EA TV. It's Stade Brestois up against bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. There to take it away. He continues his run. Can they convert? Oh, a powerful effort. Close. And PSG come away with it. Can he put it in? And it's come off the keeper. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see. But unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mosquera. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Good tackle. And quick thinking defensively. More excitement from Ligue 1 coming your way on EA TV. It's Paris Saint-Germain and they take on Strasbourg.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Simple save, really. Good-looking pass. And he stopped them in their tracks. Lala. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. And it is the case that two yellows equal a red.
Well, that was always going to happen. He just couldn't contain himself, could he?
Time for the change now. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Now, will the cross work out for them? And the problem not completely solved. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Simons. And a long way out here. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Karabets. Lassina Traore. How can he take them on and beat them? He's got to score! My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. So making the substitution now. Dangerous ball. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Playing it in and making sure it wasn't problematic. Determined defending. And cutting it out. Victor Osimhen. Osimhen. And a good looking ball. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. Ten minutes left for play. Well, racing past his man. Crossing into the middle. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, a poor effort. From a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Delivered into the area here. Well, it had a chance, but the crossbar getting in the way.
Well, he's certainly a threat in the air, but he just couldn't keep it down.
Gabriel. Schlotterbeck. Simons.
Well, just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Pressing like that will help the cause. Well, far too much elevation there. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, in the end, they just had too much creativity, didn't they? Their combination play was so good today. That's how to break down even the best of defences.